Yeah.
So your testimony is that Ms. Turd grabbed Mr. Turd, pulled him 20 feet over, yelled at him, and he cowered.
Yes, that's what I witnessed.
And then did they go back?
I went inside the house.
So you don't know whether they returned to the campfire or they returned to their trailer?